Shawnee Sugo 2
really?
Because it's new and
okay.
It's adorable. And there's like a hint,
really
a suggestion
a
of soupçon. Sparkle.
A soupçon of sparkle.
A soupçon of sparkle.
It has a little Lurex thread, like a clip spot Lurex thread running through it.
Yep.
You can't really even tell on camera, but when
adorable.
You come to the...
Adorable. So it's machine wash. It's like, would you not agree? This is
what?
Like a chiffon story.
Yes, it is.
And there's this
like a Georgette.
A Georgette chiffon mm-hmm. story. And it's long sleeve and it's wispy and sheer, but not
yes.
in the places you don't want it to be. And there's
that's
like
right.
a series of vertical ruffles. And then there's this slightly sparkly clip dot thing happening.
Yes. This is new today,
it's
by the way.
It's new, new, new.
I love that.
And
I
it
love
has
a
new full
blouse,
button front.
For the new, yeah.
But it's covered placket. All right, so, oh, wait, can we just go in tight?
Go in tight
here?
On the fabric because... Really, there's something so magnificent about it.
Hold
it's like
on,
a little
coming.
Like a little clip spot, like a dotted Swiss, only in Lurex.
Oh, yes.
On Georgette, baby.
It's Swiss sparkle.
So my inspiration for this was the idea that, like, the first blouse out of the gate for the new year, right? You want to be feminine.
Yep.
You want to be versatile.
Love it.
You want to be light, you know? Like, I feel like lightness in clothing
yep.
is a really, really important thing. And sometimes things are too light, and you don't get the coverage you need, right?
Right?
But this is kind of like the perfect thing because it's lined. The front and the back are lined, which gives it a kind of
modesty.
Well, a modesty, but also like a presence.
Yeah.
You know, you're not wisping away.
Right. It's
but
a,
then you have these gorgeous ruffles, which I just think are
Wait.
So
And then
gorgeous.
Look at the arms.
And then
the arms
are sheer. The arms are sheer, except for like the little glitter clip spot Swiss dot thing, right?
So a couple things.
Major.
There's numbered sizing here. It's machine wash, believe it or not. It's totally new. And there is one order of the year. Now, that's
Gorgeous.
Not surprising when it's December 25th and we say, oh,
right.
this is it for the year because
mm-hmm.
there's only 7 days left in the year. When it is January 1st
yeah.
and we say, we're not ordering this again this year,
yeah.
we're basically yeah, pretty yeah, much yeah, saying yeah. we're just never going back to
and
this well
Sean,
period.
Can we well say, well, let's give the colors,
okay,
right?
Black.
Black is
deep
must,
sea blue.
Right? Deep sea blue. And
I
then
love mauve mist.
Mauve
but back
mist,
to the black.
Right?
I'm not even a blouse girl and
well,
I feel
yeah.
like I need to get this.
I feel like everyone needs this blouse.
Yep.
Like for every sort of three or four t-shirts that you buy,
oh.
I think one is important. One needs a blouse.
Can we
a
talk
woven.
About that? Because
yes.
just before the holidays, and I don't know if it's because Meghan Markle and this idea of-
Oh, you're obsessed with
so,
Meghan
I am,
Markle.
I am.
I can't
okay,
even.
I am, at least I admit it.
You're but obsessed.
What I'm saying is like, remember when Diana walks through the minefield and there's
yeah.
that famous press photo
yes.
for just wearing jeans and a button front
yes.
shirt? And now again, this
Go
idea
here.
That Meghan Markle was captured just wearing like a button front blouse
mm-hmm.
and some designer jeans.
Yeah, well-
Blouses are coming back.
I love this particular one because the buttons are covered,
mm-hmm.
right?
Yep.
The buttons are covered, and you don't even see the buttons. If you did see them, you'd love them because they're like this kind of mother of pearl-esque with like a little etched logo in.
I
right?
so need this in black.
You kind of need that blouse in
fact,
black.
In fact, Tony, are you there?
Could I say?
Here's a New Year's resolution for me. Do you want to know
Hi.
What it is?
Oh, I forgot your
oh,
name.
Oh, look how cute it is.
Meghan, right, exactly.
In.
You look amazing, Meghan. Where have you been?
Wait, Tony? Tony, our producer.
Meghan so, looks
Tone
amazing Loke, in that
I
mauve mist.
Can I please get this in black in a four?
What's
and
great about it is you could wear it as a blouse. You could tuck it in. You wear it untucked. It's really cute
untucked.
Unbuttoned
as a little.
And then unbuttoned over a tank top or a little camisole.
Belted unbuttoned
Belted
over a skirt.
Unbuttoned. Oh, my gosh.
Collarless,
Gorgeous.
Which I love.
Yes.
Because I just
Me
think
too.
It's feminine, but also very
mm-hmm.
modern in that regard.
And there's something like floaty, mm-hmm. and yet it doesn't float too much. It's not a big mess. You know what I mean? There's a real control to these ruffles.
Black
right?
is the most popular. Please don't wait.
It's
there's
really
one order
gorgeous.
Of the year for this, and that's crazy because it's already the first of the year. So how is
I'm
it
serious.
That we're not doing this again? I don't know. But I want to say that one of my New Year's resolutions...
Tell me.
Like a superficial resolution, not like a hearty, important,
okay.
like life
yeah.
type,
mm-hmm.
is, in this case, I want to start venturing into certain areas of fashion...
Is that right?
That I didn't last year and that I don't
okay.
normally. So, for instance, remember how I used to hate jeans? Now
yes.
I'm going to be wearing more of them.
Ooh.
And blouses are something that
I know.
I've always felt are
I
a little
know.
Bit
I know.
Too
I hear
classical
you.
For my
I hear
sense
that.
Of quirky style, but
I
I'm
agree.
Gonna go there. I'm going to
I agree
there.
With that. I
so,
agree with that.
What
Wait, I'm
going to
do a little... You keep talking. I'm going to do a little styling on Bonnie.
By the way, we're busy on the phone lines because this one is not tone... Can you just speak up a little bit, bud?
Who,
okay,
me?
500 spoken for.
That's a great blouse,
and
I'm telling you.
And never coming back.
And here's what I love about this, being the first thing that you purchase from QVC for the year, mm-hmm. is that, like, there's something so, like, kind of fresh and new about this. It is brand new, you know? I mean, like, this is the time of year where you're getting what you want, you know? And, like, this is a blouse. I mean, I don't get, like, you need this blouse is what I'm trying to say.
Tone,
right?
Did I get mine? I got it.
Yay. It's really
starting
good.
The new year off right.
It looks like super
Not
expensive.
Missing my chance on items when they sell out.
That looks like you went to Bergdorf's and spent like $400 on a blouse.
All right, here's
something.
The situation. The black, the deep sea blue, and the mauve mist, numbered sizes, all machine wash, all on an easy pay that's pretty lucrative, and all of that easy pay goes away at the end of the day, but also too, that one getting just overall very limited. All right, we're not going to spend a lot of time here, largely because we don't have a lot of
these
left to go around.
This is the top you have on.
This is the top I have on.